The first item is just a plain red bed set. I needed something. However, it is very soft and comfortable and good price point. Next is an organizer. It is smaller than a normal one, so please look at the measurement, but it still holds the toys. Just not really worth it. Next is just basic highlighting cap. It was the cheapest that I found. Next is a bed cover padding for a toddler mattress. My daughter loves it, says it's a lot more comfortable. Next is an Alexa glow. It's only a glow, not a speaker, but it is an amazing nightlight. Next is LiQWYD and Kissy Missy. If you guys do not know, it is a YouTube creator. If you're ever looking for YouTube creator stuff, definitely look on Amazon first. It's always on there and great pricing. Next, if you're looking for a cheap American Girl doll, this is definitely the doll. The hair is realistic and very nice and totally worth the price. Next, I love this book. It's very detailed. It's beautiful. Next, I got my daughter this for Christmas. The pigment really isn't there, but it's a great starter makeup kit for a child. Next is cosplay makeup. My son absolutely adores this. The pigment's there. It's beautiful. It's outstanding.